This is the bobsled that carried the Stevens brothers to Olympic gold victory in 1932, right in Lake Placid. They specially designed this bobsled to have special V-shaped runners, which decreased friction, which they would then preheat before the race by blasting them with a blowtorch that would stop the snow from sticking to them, allowing them to go even faster, in excess of 60 miles an hour, with the average speed for the entire mile and a half run being around 45 miles an hour.